Since the new generation of DC-DC converters has the well-known capabilities, for example, galvanic isolation and recovering the input voltage of at the end of long wirings. Besides that, we are offering the strongest output side on the market due to our static boost, 125% available permanently, and our dynamic boost, 200% available for the time amount of 5 seconds, and the SFB technology is now available for 50 milliseconds. AC-DC devices, Quin Power 4, and DC-DC devices, Quin Power 4, offering the same output behavior. Besides that, we have our preventive function monitoring capabilities, we have our signalization terminal block and our optical bar graph. And the bar graph, for instance, is indicating the input voltage, the output voltage, and the power consumption. Besides that, since you see I have two devices in my hand, we are offering both connection technologies. So the customers are able to choose where they want to have screw technology on the one hand or push technology on the other hand. As you can see on the front label here, we have the ATEX approval. Beside that, we have ISCX and Class 1 DIV 2 on the standard device already. Besides that, we do have shipbuilding approval, DMVGL. So with this setup, we are looking forward in the future, and let's make Quin4 DC-DC even more successful.